Mr. Fuller, inventor of the geodesic dome, once gave a lecture he entitled Everything I Know. Taking the title literally, he spoke 4 years or so, and I intend to do the same, so make yourself at home. Pull up a chair, smoke a cigar, something. Well, Cynthia Plasticasta once took my cast and showed me in a penis exhibition in a gallery on Broadway. So many people saw my penis in its glass case. They recognize my penis now, before my face. The subject for today, does knowledge elevate or demean us? Everything you didn't want to know about my penis. The baker has a penis thing for flattening the dough, but stick it in the oven, and it rises up like so. The man who chops the melons up with a long and pointed knife has a penis with a mottled skin. I know, I asked his wife, very curious. The priest beneath his cassock has a penis just the same. Some call the hypothalamus the penis of the brain. One man's sport is fly fishing and the other's pocket billiards. Congratulations, Watson, on your almost Freudian brilliance. The comedian from hell always thinks he can entertain us with everything we didn't want to know about his penis. Like the heather of the highlands, mine is tipped with flecks of purple. With the head as wide as Solomon, although shaped like a turtle. It wears a flesh-tone roll neck and the neck goes up and down. It comes out in the evenings and on Friday paints the town. Obsessively, compulsively, it only wants one thing: to fill your chosen orifice with ropes of pearly string, delivering its message to your womb or to your tongue, and then going slack and flaccid when its pressing work is done. In witty conversation, by drip or intravenous, I drop everything you didn't want to know about my penis. Some sort of Tourette's syndrome. It's a very fine philosopher debating right and wrong. Shows promise as a songwriter, it writes most of my songs. Don't bury it in boxer shorts, but wear it like a tie or avant-garde jewelry hanging from your fly. Very chic. Well, Jean-Luc Godard once declared to Gale's mystified laughter that some men wash their hands before they touch it, others after. And if you slot it carefully where the sun will never shine, you thought what's mine becoming yours, what's yours becoming mine. Well, ladies and hermaphrodites, my tender-hearted readers, everything you didn't want to know about my penis, well, there was a bohemian monk who went to bed in a bunk. He dreamt that Venus was stroking his penis and woke up covered with thought for the days of abstinence, dirtiest or cleanest. Everything you didn't want to know about my penis. It's a tribute to the power of something otherwise mundane, that waving it under a stranger's nose is said to scar his brain. I'm doing my bit to see the power of taboo remains intact. I keep a penis on my head but never lift my hat. I keep a penis on my head but never lift my hat. And if I bored you stiff with this riff about my penis, I wouldn't let a little thing like that come between us. And if you can think of another song, even more atrocious or supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.